Do what?
Benny squeezed through there.
Heck, I didn't even see that.
I didn't think that I could make it short, so I thought this chainsaw. I had a little battery power. That tree's hard.
This is the one where you slid down, ain't it?
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
I cut it out.
Hey, Luke, you could also go that way if you want. If not, don't. I mean,
oh. I've already done it.
Yeah. What's that?
Is he good about going down steep shit?
Ask him. Ask him about it. Hey, look, tell him how good you are at going down steep hills.
Not that good yet.
So,
I got some bad news.
There's a big drop off, super steep on the other side. And he was good, but his bike got kicked sideways and then it launched him forward, like to the right. Just so happened there was a tree there.
Mm. Is that one as soon as he started over on the doll side?
Yep.
Yeah, I slid down that too. I wrecked on this one the first few times that I went down it, but I haven't wrecked in a long, long time. But the last time I went down, I couldn't slow down. Like, it fucking skied me, but I had a shitty tire and it was wet too.
So, oh, yeah. Today'd be a big difference, I'd say.
Yeah.
It's nice and, I mean, it's perfect out here today.
Yeah. I'm going to let some air on my tire eventually, probably before we go up that rocky part up there.
All right. You good, Luke?
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, before I cut this tree out, I tried to cross it, and I had this plastic skid plate. As soon as my skid plate touched that thing, it like instantly just fucking washed out from it and fucking sent me over the mountainside.
No shit.
And that is steep as fuck over there.
Yeah, it is.
I was waiting for my bike to come down. I was like fucking holding up. And I looked up. It never hit me. I looked up, and it was fucking teetering out at the end of this log. Because before I cut it, it was like out in the air.
No way.
I had to fucking crawl out there like a squirrel and drag my bike back.
Remember this?
Yeah, last time I slid all the way down to the bucket. Good, man. Pretty good today, really.
You're good. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at that. Let's go.
Yeah.
neutral. This thing's a pain in the butt, dude.
Nice. He hit hard.
He hit it?
The engine phone hit it. Did that go straight up or
rock? Straight up over that rock. I got something.
I got it. Nice.
Hit that tree.
Yeah.
getting better. I think it's probably his third or fourth ride. So he's got that cheater bike. Thank you.
the way up that.
Yeah.
That's awesome, yeah. What's that?
Some pretty woods around here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
One more time.
Hey, Luke. If you hit it with a little more speed, the only way to get better, ain't it?
100%. I heard a little fender crack, too. Let's go! You good? You good?
Thank you.
There you go. Time. Hey, at least you saved your fender.
Huh?
At least you saved your fender.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's always hit and miss if I make it up.
Hey, good try.
Yeah, good try. Well,
good save. Good save. Thank you. I almost stabbed myself.
Yeah.
Second or first?
I think it's first.
Do you? Oh, there's one more. I've seen it. Almost made it. I am 1000% surprised that your freaking fender don't look like a pretzel. Huh? Dude, I'm telling you, I've seen the fender bend.